Hello and welcome to the 2018 Automatica show taking place in Munich, Germany. We are here at the LMI Technologies booth and my name is Christian Leitner. I'm the territorial manager for the EMEA area and what I want to show you here is one of our demo stations. And what we show here is a multiple sensor setup and all sensors are automatically calibrated into one coordinate system. In the past, system integrators had to take a lot of time in order to program manually multiple sensors into one coordinate system. It was a decent programming work. So we created a tool that runs in our software. It's graphical and you can make your own calibration bar, and with a simple click automatically multiple sensors, even more than 4 up to 24. It's scalable. Yeah? You can increase the amount of sensors up in order to get a full 3D scan. And this is really lowering the overall implementation time, and that's the clear advantage of this software function. So at this demo station, we are showing one of our 3D smart snapshot sensors, the GoCator 3210. And in this particular case, the UR robot is talking to a UR plugin inside the sensor. What we are showing here is a typical bin picking application with a small part. And what's the advantage here is that the sensor has a closed IP67 housing. So like many other structured light sensors, they have a fan, but not our products. Yeah? It can be really used for 100% inline inspection.